Hey guys, this is Ananya and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be reviewing this Incolor exposed lipstick and this Miss Rose matte lipstick. At first I will get into the swatches and then I will talk about the texture and everything about the lipsticks. So let's jump into the swatches.
The outer packaging looks something like this. The shade number is 09 Post Beetle. Here is the ingredient list. And the product is cruelty free. You can use the product for 18 months after opening this product. And here is the manufacturing and expiry date, which is from May 2018 to May 2021. Here you can see the packaging of the lipstick. The lid is a magnetic lid. And IC was engraved on the bullet top. Here is the Miss Rose matte lipstick. Here is the ingredient list. You can use this product for 24 months after opening it. And here is the manufacturing and expiry date, which is from 24/2018 to 19/4/2021. The shade number is 33 Orchid. And you can see the packaging of the lipstick is pretty simple.
This Incolor exposed lipstick, I bought it in the shade 09, which is called Post Beetle. And if I talk about the shade, this shade is a really pretty shade, and I don't have this kind of shade in my collection. And the shade is pretty nude pink shade. And if I talk about the texture of the lipstick is kind of a texture which I really like. I really, really like this texture because it is creamy, but it is not heavy at all. It is so light on the lips, although it is creamy, but it looks matte in the lips, and it doesn't dry out my lips at all, and it stays for quite a 5 to 6 hours on my lips without having a meal. It doesn't survive heavy meal, and it transfer a little bit, not the crazy transfer, And this Incolor exposed lipstick fills over evenly and leaves a slight tint, not a heavy tint. So let's talk about this Miss Rose matte lipstick. It is in the shade 33 Orchid, and I don't like this shade at all because it doesn't work for me. The shade is quite similar to my original lip color, and that's why I can't differentiate the shade at all. And also the shade somehow washes me out, so yeah, I don't like the shade at all. I somehow manage it with a dark color lip liner. Now talk about the formula. The formula is also not quite pleasant to me, as it dries out my lips and also it fades away a little quickly, like it stays for hardly 2 hours on my lips without having a meal, and then it fades away, but it fades away evenly. And also it does transfer, but not crazy. So yeah, that's pretty much about this lipstick.
So hope you liked my video. If you did, thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you in my next video. Bye.